Hey!
Raindrops,
drip,
drop top, smoking on cooking the hot pot,
cooking,
fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, cooking up dope in the crock pot,
What up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. You already know what it is. Back with another reaction video, and today we're going to be reacting to Top 10 Worst X Factor Auditions. And without further ado, let's get right into the video. Why isn't this video went viral?
How are you? Fine, thank you very much.
Good. What's your name, sir?
J-Star Valentine. It's my stage
name. J-Star. And when did you start in music?
I was like 16.
Taking the man's name, go J-Star. He's
I'm
a star, you know?
Come on, let's do this.
Okay, what are you going to sing for us? My own version of Alexander Burke, Hallelujah.
Oh, great.
Nah.
Okay, good luck.
Wrong version of the song. Yeah, there you go.
You see the package?
You already know what's coming, so. Yo, like, for real, you were like, bruh, your sister's lied to you. Taking the course fees.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Nah, for real, bro. What the fuck? How do you go embarrass yourself like on national TV?
You two, a kitchen chair.
You were taking everyone though.
Home and she cut your hair. I'm through. It's not so warm. You see the light.
You're taking her face though.
It's a broken. Hallelujah.
Like, what the fuck?
Hallelujah.
Yo.
Yeah.
Okay, the last ending, the ending was like, hurry. Yo, thank you for your face, though.
I've heard a lot of versions of that song.
A lie?
But nothing as strange as that.
Fuck off.
You sang that song like a ghost. Strange.
I couldn't make my mind out whether it was strange or...
Bro,
I mean, it was like really weird.
Yo, I think the piercing he has right here is like returning shit.
Yeah, we're not connecting the dots. It's not as musical as maybe you're hearing inside of your head.
Okay. We're gonna vote right now. You need three yes.
It's gonna have to be a no for me.
Obviously, a no.
It's a no from me.
It has to be a no from me.
And you've got four no's.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Wasn't myself, and even when I walked in, I just wasn't myself.
Yeah.
I just don't know.
Yeah.
That was different. We didn't expect that.
He's different for sure. Different.
And your name is?
Champagne.
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 That's right.
And how talented are you?
Well, in my opinion, I think I'm very talented, but I'll leave it for you three all to judge me.
And Champagne, why have you got two pairs of sunglasses?
Louis, it's his image.
That's my image.
Bit of bling, guitar.
So, Champagne, would you sing, please?
What the fuck?
If I could see, yeah, then I can do well. If I don't believe it.
The guy trying to be R. Kelly or something?
There's nothing to wear. Yeah. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Thank you. Thank you. You came in, you called yourself Champagne, you sounded like house wine. I mean, that sort of sums up the performance.
Wow. Wow.
There you are. That's the problem.
Could you take the glasses off so we can see what you're all about? That's better.
You know, there's no point us sitting here pretending that someone who is a bad sound alike is going to do well. That's the reality.
It's a pity, because the image is really good.
Looks like he works in a poultry factory. He's got two pairs of sunglasses and a plastic microphone. How can you say the image is good?
Well, it's different. It's
that
different.
Thing looks like the deli counter at Sainsbury's.
Absolutely.
Yeah. That's my image. Wait,
no. Honestly, Champagne, it's not good enough. Champagne. We're going to say no.
Oh, sweet.
Okay, Louis, yes or no? Champagne, please. Champagne, you're not going to change my mind. Champagne.
Wow.
Champagne. Champagne! We're not going to change our mind, honestly.
No.
No.
Champagne, you're flat.
Bruh. Oh, guys, this video is like 29 minutes.
Dylan.
Lost now, sorry.
How old are you, Dylan?
18.
18? And where y'all from?
Kentucky.
How'd you get here from Kentucky? Did you drive?
Actually, I sold my truck and come here. Man, I had to get an airplane ticket and be here like right then and right there, you know, and be there, you know.
Sold your truck to get a ticket here.
Yeah.
So this competition really means a lot to you.
The world, man.
Do you want to be a singer?
More than anything.
So what would you do with a $5 million recording contract? What's the first thing you would buy?
A truck.
Okay, Dylan. I'm guessing talking is not your strong suit. So we're going to go straight to the singing.
All right, you ready?
Ready? I'm ready.
Oh, okay. I got this car on this Bugatti. I'm strong in this Bugatti. This
guy's so indestructible to do this.
I bet I'm worth my pants. The curb don't because right now I'm out of the cat. That's what I'm being the sickest you can. The nurse says if you throw it in a bag, I bet I'll stay. Or burst on chaos. You last, I'm first, I'm on you. Like your butt. Get back, I'm talking. You my head. Please, what's the matter? Check your bladder. I'm the.
Bro, what the fuck? This guy's retarded. What the fuck?
Dylan?
Man's dead,
Dylan?
Probably dead.
Dylan,
that was horrible.
Wow.
I think it's time for you to leave the set.
This guy's so destructible.
I've lost the sponge.
It's right there.
It doesn't matter about the sponge.
It's right here.
Dylan.
It doesn't matter about the stupid sponge, Paula.
The sponge.
I don't care about the sponge.
The sponge.
Don't care about the sponge.
The sponge.
Don't want the sponge.
The sponge.
Don't want the sponge.
It was extraordinary.
It's just fucking retarded, bro.
He sold his truck to do that.
That's what I'm seeing.
Wow. That's insane.
This guy's retarded. Bruh.
What's your name?
My name is Gillen.
Hello, Gillen.
Gillen.
And who do you aspire to be like?
I can be as big as Celine Dion.
Wow.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing for us today?
She looks scared.
My heart will go on.
Okay.
When you're ready.
Every night in my dream, I
see
you. I feel
you.
That is how I know you.
She can't pronounce the words properly.
Of the disease and spaces between us.
Oh my God, bro.
Go on.
It's funny how people go embarrass yourself like that, bro.
Me
Oh my God. She thinks she sounds good.
What was that you sang?
Celine Dion song.
Celine Dion.
My heart will go on.
That wasn't
it. On and on and on.
I mean, look, darling, it's not just that you have a bad voice. I honestly can say I've never heard anything like that in my life. I mean, you were singing notes which have never been invented.
That's what I was
It was powerful, but it was just out of tune, babe.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
No.
Danny?
No for me.
Sorry, sweetheart, it's a no.
No, 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 no!
So, Galen's performance has gone down, well, like the Titanic.
I'm going to react to this last one, number six.
I just want one good person.
I don't know what's
one,
that.
Just one.
Three, two, one.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Sophie Stalker.
Okay, and Sophie, where are you from?
Sophie Stalker.
Hartlepool.
And Sophie, is this your first audition?
Yeah, in front of a live audience like this, yeah.
Okay. And who's with you today?
My mum, my dad, and my auntie.
And are they supportive?
Yeah, very supportive.
Okay. Okay. What's your song?
Love You I Do by Jennifer Hudson.
Okay.
Go on, Sophie.
Go on,
Sophie.
I met a man. Not for her, she's off.
Quite like you.
You're strong when you smile. Yo, why does a prince have to lie to you? For real. You're the real to me too. You're the perfect man for me.
As long as you drive, I'm along for the ride.
Why does the prince have to lie to me? What the fuck did you see?
She can even do it. I know she can even do it.
So fucking I'm doing it. Yeah.
Cause you, you'll always be true. Never, never claim love.
You can barely understand what she's saying.
Just like him.
Do you reckon they do?
Yeah, do you? I reckon.
Hard to tell.
It's almost enough to be true. You're the perfect man for me. I love you, I do, do.
Wow.
And you.
That's embarrassing.
Reckon she's got it? Nicole.
Whew. I lie.
Well, let me start off by saying you, Sophie, are a beautiful girl.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna lie, you have power and projection. Unfortunately, we were missing the pitch and the tone. Yeah, you need all of those things.
I want to try and be encouraging, but it was vocally really, really bad. Sophie, it's a no from me.
Okay.
I'm going to have to say no right now.
Wow.
To Lisa?
It's a no from me.
If you'd four no's, I'm sorry.
I don't know what it is. That's what I'm saying.
If that was my child, I would say, stop it. I think you made the wrong call, but I thought she'd done really well, you know.
Sorry, didn't know she did.
All right.
Okay, this is for the video. I know some of these people have been thinking, bro, like, how do you go on stage and embarrass yourself like that, for real? For real, how do you do that? That's bad, like, especially this last one we just reacted to. This girl's parents is lying to her. Like, why, bro? Why are you gonna lie to her like that? Alright guys, this is for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe down below for more videos. And any videos you guys want me to react to, just put it down in the description box below. I'm just starting on my ex. I'm just flexing on my ex. Hold up. I'm just starting on my ex.